competed in the 1998 SCCA Pro Racing World Challenge. The series had two classes of cars, the T1 category and the T2 category, like GT500 and GT300 in JGTC. Driving the DC Sports Integra, Lance Stewart won four of the nine championship rounds in the T2 class. In fact, the only time an Integra didn't win in the T2 class was round three at Mid-Ohio, which was won by...
Going on. So yeah. Going on. So yeah. Guess that. Instead of. I just want myself. Are you so truly? I just want myself.